So we're out today on the first day of school, first day of classes here at Long Beach City College, and we are excited. So we're going to just get out and take a look and see what's going on, making sure that our students here, our new student Vikings, are very well taken care of. Let's see what happens. All right, so first day, what do you think so far?
I think it's really nice. I like how it's really clean. I was just looking for like a nearby college and I saw that it's really nice and the environment looks like really friendly, so I decided to apply here.
So the outreach department is here to help all of our students with our Ask Me booths on both campuses. So it's definitely a place to stop and really get all your questions answered.
Hey, let me ask you something. What do you do for the campus on the first day? How does this work?
It was just a way of getting the students who need direction to say, hey, let's ask him. And so that's what we do.
What advice would you give a first-time enrollee and or a returning student?
I would say that this is the first day of the rest of your life. We believe in you. You have a full campus community supporting you. So don't hesitate to stop to ask any of us on the faculty or staff. We want to make sure that you're going to be successful.
Anything else you want to add?
Definitely take a breath. It may seem overwhelming, but as long as you're breathing and you're sure of your steps, you should be fine.
Is anything else you'd like to add?
Go Vikings!
I would like to say go Vikings!